Let's tie a simple knot today. First, make sure your collar's popped and your top button's buttoned. Hang the tie around your neck and make sure the thin end is about halfway down in line with your belly button. Then take the wide end in your right hand and swoop it over the thin end and back under so the wide end's back in your right hand. Swoop it over one more time, but instead of going around, go through so the tie is in front of you. Open the knot that you've created and push the wide end down through. Now you've created your knot. Push the knot up towards your neck to tighten. To create the dimple, pinch your fingers right below the knot and push towards your neck to get that nice dimple effect. Take your thin end and tuck it into your front end. Make sure that your tie touches the top of your belt for proper length. Put your collar down, and you're good to go.